doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, fit tight. Women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top.
This shit is highly sophisticated, I just make it look easy, nigga. Follow me. I'm so sophisticated. To get a verse from me, you gotta be initiated. To get a purse from me, she gotta be sophisticated. Purchase a whip from me and never miss a single payment. I'm from the city where the Muslims, even Christians, hate it. Even the black folk hate to see another nigga made it. Tell all them pussies to chill, champagne refrigerated. Just bought a chopper cause the last one got it confiscated. Count a 100 mil so many times I contemplated. You wanna be the hottest, but that shit get complicated. I pull your card, I know your pussy by your conversation. Show you the safe, you had to kill me for that combination. Woo! Made another 2 milli just off the compilation. I just hit a lick, I'm telling you this shit amazing. Got a white bitch who fucking me just like she Jamaican. Sipping purple and that motherfucker concentrated. This for my niggas in them prisons overpopulated. This the mob, so you gotta get initiated. If you a mob, then you gotta make an issue payment. We going hard, running back just like it's Walter Payton. The game sweet, gave all my niggas an occupation. We so sophisticated. Shit so sophisticated. 100 millionaires, bitch, we made it. I'm so sophisticated. Smoking weed, busting open all the liquor later. I bust her open and I tell her I'm a liquor later. Pull out the stick and spray that bitch just like it's activator.
Trying to lay down these niggas who still be masquerading. We know you pussy, so you got my niggas masturbating. Woo. Round of applause, cause them choppers be so captivating. Woo. So sophisticated, cause them hits be calculated. Put your dick in the dirt, now you decapitated. I'm getting